Hi everyone. I know this isn't a Thursday, but I've been working on something a little bit special these last few days, and I wanted to share them with you as soon as I could. The other day, trawling through Instagram, I heard about something called Childhood Week, started up by the artist Beatrice Blue. Now, it did start on the 3rd of June, but I only heard about it yesterday, so I've been plugging away at the prompts ever since. There's a word for each day, and I had this idea of illustrating a scene from a book from my childhood for each of the prompts as a kind of series of watercolour paintings. So today's word was magical, and hopefully you can guess the book, though I imagine I'll probably put it in the title too. Another change is that this is really going to be the only one with a slight monologue at the beginning, just to give you guys an idea of what I'm actually doing this week. Hopefully if you enjoy the week of videos, I can make a compilation of them at the end and discuss some of the ideas and processes behind making each of them. And I'm just going to leave it there. I hope you enjoy this video, and if you get a chance to join in, or have done already, I'd love to see what you've been up to, so please link me below. Now let's get on with day one of Childhood Week.